Hey guys, it's me, MyCartFan101, and now we are doing the second CDGP Cup, which is the Mega Mushroom Cup. And today we are going to be using Victini. You might have seen him in my CDGP just gameplay video, just doing some versus races. You've probably seen him in that, but we're actually not going to be using a bike. We're going to be using a car. And that goes by the Blue Falcon. So yeah, and to play as Victini, you have to use Baby Luigi, and he rides all the vehicles. As you can see, they're all orange instead of green. But yeah, today we're going to be using the Blue Falcon. Well, in this case, it's Orange Falcon. But yeah, and today we're going to be taking on the Mega Mushroom Cup, which has Sunset Forest, Jungle Cliff, Cartwood Creek, and Haunted Woods. So, if you guys like the series, make sure to leave a comment with a custom character and a download link to it, and maybe it'll get chosen. So yeah, Sunset Forest. To be honest, I really don't like tracks that have a lot of bounce mushroom pad. I'm not saying Mushroom Gorge is bad, like Mushroom Peaks, that track sucks, no offense creator. But yeah, and look at it, Victini. No offense creator, but your track sucks, whoever made the Mushroom Peaks, I'm pretty sure it was called. At next episode, we're probably going to play as Captain Toad. Oh, crap. Ah, oh, shortcut. And as you can see, I'm actually using a car. I figured I always use bikes, even when I'm not recording, so why not use a car? So, oh, God. Holy crap, look at the Goomba. He got the Mega Mushroom and he just became super big and then there's another one. I keep trying to chase some shroomless grass cuts. Can I get low trick? Oh crap. Like that's what I hate. Going from one side to another and they're all straight mushrooms. Tell me if you guys hate that, but this isn't as bad as Mushroom Peaks. And as you can see, Victini has Baby Luigi animation. This is an okay track. It's pretty good. Not great. I didn't see any major shortcuts. Except this right here. Whoa. Okay. I was gonna say, do you think you could do that? And it brings me all the way back here. Stupid. Oh crap. Go, go. Oh, there's item boxes in the mushrooms. Wow. No! That's stupid. It's not in the wrong. And today I might get Toy Freddy from Coplush. At GameStop. Hey, it's Captain Dylan. Yet again, sorry if there's not much commentary. Good job. Oh, shroom shortcut. Oh, that's the shroom strategy. Uh-ohs. Oh no, we're heading to the mushroom section. Snipe! Oh my god, so many bananas. Oh. Can I make it? Yes. Can I make it? Can I do it? Can I get first place? Let's see. Yes, I can. Nice. What's this? So first place. So we're on to the next race. G Jungle Cliff. I think I've seen a video of this track. Oh yeah, I've seen this track. I never played it, but I've seen it. Nice DK Jungle's parkour song. I'm just gonna throw that. Nice, why are you looking at that? Was there Pokey in the jungle? Ha, Yoshi suck. Use the item. I'm gonna snipe you. Dude, if he went wide just to hit that banana, I would have just like won the race. If he went outwards to hit the banana, I would have just quit this video. I would have just stopped recording this video. Oh, you automatically get electric. Ooh. Aw, how did I miss that? Aw, Yoshi got it. I clearly had that. You get electrics. Oh, that was close. You go up the walls, okay. You think turns are not meant for this car on this track? Okay, do it. No. I'm shirtless. I'm doing bad. And I can pull a red shell in six. And I pull full first, buddy. Whoa, the power's delayed on me. Whoa, the Yoshi's got a huge lead. I have fun because I stole the item. And I bought it. It's the cup we did yesterday. Frick. And I just found out today, I looked at images of Mario Kart Fan 101, and there were actually images of me, which was really nice. So thank you for some support. Please subscribe. I've only got two. If you have any ideas to get more subscribers, please leave them in the comments, because it would be nice to at least get like 100 subscribers, maybe. So yeah. And my Mango Plush got shipped yesterday, but we don't know what date when it's going to arrive. So it's like June 30th or July 6th. Alright, I'm gonna try to make the ultimate snipe. Oh no, there's no way I can snipe. I swear if I hit my fit, okay. Ooh! Second. And go! Alright. Hello Yoshi, I'm here. Haha. Aw, target shot. Funky's fault. Funky. Even though he is one of my favorite characters, I get back to Funky. Gets wrecked. It's Baby Mario. Okay, maybe you are. This truck's boring. No offense, creator. But you need more action. It needs more action, like ramps, parkouring over lava. That's it? Wow, this truck's pretty bland. Snipe! As I snipe the ninja.
Dish right.
the demonic. Oh! What? He didn't slow me down. Well, he did. Oh, I did. Oh, that was it? I thought that was the last. I thought there was one more. Let's see. I thought there was one more. Eh, whatever. We got first place. Look at that victini. Woo! Do your dance, victini. Woo, 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 woo. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys at the finish line. Peace out.